What's up, everybody? This is your boy, Hidden Angel Lionheart, coming to you live again with another video of the new beta test for the Wartune Lite game that is for 2 weeks only until the official release. I know earlier I wasn't able to get much content done for you earlier because, again, I had work and so forth, so I figured I'd be able to do a little bit more before I had to end up leaving again because I ended up going to my girlfriend's last night. So volume on this. Good. Okay, there we go. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I love the music, but if it's loud to the point you guys can't hear me, that's gonna pose a problem. Okay, that's up, that's up, that's up, that's up. So our next mission is going to consider defeating the Tarn brothers. So that is that.
Oh.
Level 10, we unlock blacksmithing, so that's a plus, I suppose you could say. I don't really want the Delphic right now. Oh, of course it is. Okay, so... Oh, somebody added me. He's almost got 10k BR at level 30. Everything. They don't even have clothing yet? That's actually weird, but that's just me. Collect at least another online reward. Well, guys, I guess we're learning everything. Well, I'll be darned. Well, hang on a minute, guys. Well, we're having a technical difficulty issue at the moment. Hang on, one more second. Huh! Strange enough, the game will not let me recharge. That's a little weird, but, yeah. We're gonna keep the troops in the front. Well, that's kind of disappointing to find out. That's actually kind of messed up. I actually was trying to get my... What? At level 5? Wow, they're being really courteous. This speed is a device for teleportation, consumes certain amount of energy. Okay, I think I know. Yep. That's what I thought. Yep, we're gonna start traveling places now, people, from the looks of it. Now everybody's gonna know my coordinates, so I'm probably gonna be extremely ganged up on if I know people. So, there's your gold in the top right corner. I can see that. Somebody's already got most of the honeybee attire from the looks of it. Mm. And they've got part of their crafted set already. Well, that's the same guy, so... Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna do this first. Remy, what are you doing? So everybody must be getting lucky with these warlord chests. From the sound of it, so... Frankenstein wings. Wow. Seven rows outdone themselves so far. I'm not complaining about anything thus far. Everything as it normally was. Can't complain. We'll be right back. buddy. You're like in the way of my goals, so I'm gonna get in there and make you move. So if somebody reached level 35 in one day, you have no life. I'm sorry, but you have no life. Aha! We finally get our farm at level 12, it looks like. That's a little messed up, but I can't send messages to people. Huh, it explains what all the crap is for you. That's wonderful. Lite. How am I getting so much rage? Oh, shoot. Okay, so it is just like the PC version. Charge, but it's not that many for some reason. Bet you it's because the server's new, or it's just I suck, and that's why I can't think of it. We'll be right back. fucking night sword. Well, guys, you now see the name of my guild. So, for those of you who wish to apply, go for it. Advertise. If not, I might have a little bit of a problem. Mm-hmm. Just a wee bit. Mm-hmm. What the frick? I don't want to go to that. Yeah.
looks like nobody's cashed yet. Down. Yeah, for whatever reason, it won't let you recharge. As to why, I have no idea. Higher. Mihawk, huh? Well, guess I might as well start inviting members. Interesting. Interesting. This is weird. You have all the self skills and the stuff of characters, but you don't have the clothes. Guys, I think that's going to be it for right now. This is going to conclude some of the testing for right now, and of course, for whatever reason, the game doesn't have everything up to date yet. Again, it's in testing. I'm only at level 14. My guild name is Transcend. Hopefully you guys send some applications and so forth. I will be accepting you, and, I'm gonna need all the help I can get to help run the guild, of course. And until then, guys, be safe, take it easy, and, yeah, hopefully I can get you guys some more content. Oh, crap, I did not mean to do that. Dang it. Yep. I'm a goober. Okay, got it. Alright guys, till the next video, be safe, take it easy, and this is Purifier, aka Hidden Angel Lionheart, signing out for the beta test for Wartune Lite. You guys take it easy, till the next video, adios, and later.